Fajr is at 6:38, and if she wakes up a half hour before Fajr and she prays, would that be considered as tahajjud? As a matter of fact, this is the best time to offer the night prayer, the last one third of the night. Yes, indeed, it will be perceived as tahajjud. Just make sure by the end you pray the witr one rak'ah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept from you and from all of us.